This vehicle is the Progetto M35 Mod 46. This is an Italian Tier 8 medium tank. This is the next item in the March 2021 black market from World of Tanks. This vehicle is an auto reloader, and we are going to look at how it compares to some of the other vehicles. I'm going to go into my garage. I'm only going to look at auto loaders because there's just way too many Tier 8 medium tanks. So we're going to have the Burrasc, the Lorraine 40T. This is the Progetto. You know, look at these vehicles. Okay, so the Progetto, in terms of specs, the specifications are kind of average for everything. Armor, speed, penetration, gold rounds, just average. But because it's an auto reloader, which means you have a three-shot auto reloader with 2 seconds between each shot, and you can fire it as a regular tank, which means after you fired your three shots, you can fire it like a regular tank. Because of that, this is one of the most popular vehicles in the game. It's often compared to like the Lorraine 40T, the Burrasc, and obviously the P-44 Pantera. The Pantera has the strongest armor, which is why if you meet these, like these tanks are all popular in frontline, with the Progetto being the most popular. I would say Lorraine 40T is one of the second most popular. You're confronted with the P-44 Pantera. It's not a Progetto. The P-44 does have stronger armor. There's no identical comparison. And the Pantera is faster. It's in the tech tree. If you like the Progetto, you can get the Pantera for free by earning it. It's going to be faster, better armored. The auto reloader is going to be similar. Well, let's look at the penetration real quick. It says 165. That's actually very low, but obviously this is not top configuration. See how it's 212? 212 is pretty average for Tier 8 medium tanks. And the gold rounds looks like 259, which is pretty good. That's pretty good for a gold round. Now keep in mind that auto reloaders and auto loaders tend to have low penetration to balance them out. The Lorraine 40T has the higher penetration. You can't go wrong with the Progetto 46. I highly recommend it. If you can get a chance to get one, go for it. Unless you really need strong armor and you don't like the gameplay, the medium tank gameplay. It looks like it's selling for 7,500 gold. It is some form of an auction. It's a closed auction, which means that you have 8 hours to place your bid. Your bid will not be made public. On one of the servers, I don't know if this is EU or RU, it says 20,000 units. I'm guessing there's going to be around 2,000 on the NA server. So again, this is a great tank. Some people will say this is one of the best tanks in the game. If you can't pay for it, don't worry. Just get the Pantera or the heavy tank version. And you will be pretty happy with it. You can get by with the Pantera. Got any questions or comments, please post below. You know what? I'm going to talk about equipment real fast. Because I like to spot, I use the coated optics, but you probably want to use the vertical stabilizer if you move around a lot. And if you do long-distance sniping and you're always stationary, you probably want the enhanced gun laying drive. I would say go with the vertical stabilizer and the improved rotation mechanism. For frontline, you might want improved aiming because you're going to do more long-distance firing. And if you don't know what to get, just get vents, because vents always work. And the improved aiming always works. But the gun laying drive, rotation mechanism, and stabilizer depend on whether you're moving or not. So half your shots, they might have an effect, and half not. Got any questions or comments, please post below.